Russian President Vladimir Putin declares martial law in four Ukrainian areas that Russia annexed. The order calls for the creation of territorial defense forces. In Myanmar, two bombs explode at the country's largest prison, killing at least 8 people and injuring 13 others. Britain's foreign secretary criticizes the treatment of a protester who was pulled onto the grounds of Chinese diplomatic offices in Manchester, England, and beaten. The secretary called the incident unacceptable. And Cuba thanks the United States for providing $2 million in emergency aid following Hurricane Ian.